up.
I'll get some color. Get some color on there. What's that? Yeah, look at that. Oh, that's Instagram. That's Instagrammable.
I'm 6 beers. I'm 6 beers deep, Graham. I'm not jumping on anything.
Honey, yeah, you jump up there.
Film them now, Paul, and then we'll get the end result. Okay, so it's bonfire night. I'm pretty drunk, and I'm trying to find my way to the bonfire. I'm seeing lights up ahead, so I'm assuming it's that way. But there's also lights over here, so it might be that way. But anyway, I'll keep wandering. I'll find it eventually. Lights, vehicles. These guys seem to know where they're going, so I'll just follow them. Patience. That'll work. It will. GinGin Bonfire night. Damn, it is
hot.
It is hot. We're probably 20 meters from the fire.
It is hot.
And damn, it is hot. It is damn hot. Oh man. GinGin Bonfire night.
Dad, stand back here.
Okay, no.
Someone get the hose.
Getting out of my chair.
Still lives in WA.
You can see this grass tree here has been on fire, but if you look here, still green inside. Cockroach, don't worry about him. Still green inside, so that'll grow back perfectly. Show the other. Yeah, see, perfectly. Oh, there's a spider.
I'm gonna get left behind, aren't I?
Yeah.
Go do a lap, then come find me. I'll take over from someone. Don't forget to come find me. My boys, there you go, my boys. Having fun? Oh, that's it for the GinGin Bonfire weekend. We're about to pack up and head home, but yeah, it was a great little night catching up with family. Yeah, great fun. But, yeah, no fishing in this video, obviously, but hope you enjoyed the video. Anyway, catch you next time, guys. See ya.